The animal kingdom is full of surprising family connections. Lions and house cats share ancestors. Wolves gave rise to chihuahuas. And sometimes, looking at a warthog charging across the African savanna, you might wonder about its connection to that pink pig wallowing in the farm mud back home. Despite what some ambitious farm owners might hope, warthogs and domestic pigs aren't exactly natural matchmaking candidates. Though they might look like cousins who took very different life paths, their relationship is more complicated. Though still less complicated than finding that subscribe button, apparently. Anyway, both species belong to the family Suidae, making them distant relatives. But warthogs belong to the genus Hylochoerus, while domestic pigs belong to the genus Sus. Think of them as the pig world's version of humans and gorillas. Same family tree, different branches, and definitely not compatible for producing offspring. Warthogs, with their face-mounted tactical equipment, those impressive tusks and wattles, have evolved for a life of foraging and fighting in the African wilderness. Their chromosome count sits at 34. Meanwhile, domestic pigs, after thousands of years of human-guided evolution, sport a more, shall we say, refined appearance, with 38 chromosomes. This chromosomal mismatch is nature's way of saying, sorry, not happening. Even if we manage to get these two species romantically interested, which would be quite the feat given their different courtship preferences, their genetic incompatibility would prevent any piglets from developing. The chromosomal difference creates what scientists call a reproductive barrier, though genetic restraining order might be more accurate. These two species diverged millions of years ago, with warthogs developing their own distinctive features for survival in the African savanna, while domestic pigs evolved from wild boars under human domestication. So while warthogs and domestic pigs might share some family resemblance and the occasional mud bath enthusiasm, they won't be producing any wart-mestic pigs anytime soon. Nature has drawn a clear line in the genetic sand, and no amount of matchmaking will change that. For those wondering about other pig crossbreeding possibilities, domestic pigs can breed with wild boars, producing viable offspring. But warthogs, they'll have to stick to their own kind. Some family reunions just weren't meant to be.